Karan Johar directorial Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, mushy romance and youthful friendship, which was shown by the trio Shah, Rukh, Rani Mukherji and Kajol, was a super duper hit movie. After 19 years, the trio is back on screen and recreated Kuch Kuch Hota Hai Part 2. The actors have reunited for Anand L Roy's dwarf film, which is one of the most awaited films of Shah Rukh Khan. When she was asked how it was to be on the set with Shah Rukh and Kajol, Rani quipped with charismatic smile and said,
"You've done this special appearance in Shah Rukh's film with Anand L Roy.
Ji.
How was it to get back on set with Kajol and Shah Rukh?
Fantastic. Kuch Kuch Hota Hai Part 2.
Post Mardaani, Rani is coming back on the silver screen with Hichki, which is based on the plight of speech impaired. It traces the journey of a teacher who suffers from Tourette's syndrome. Students make fun of the side effects of her disease and schools don't agree to hire her.